Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. President Donald Trump and First Lady Melania Trump have been plagued with several issues and controversies since they moved into the White House in 2017. Despite this, the couple continues to maintain a strong front, proving to their critics that they can survive whether disparagements and challenges are thrown at them. However, divorce rumors sparked anew after the First Lady of the United States allegedly did not travel with the president recently. CNN reported that President Donald Trump made a surprise Thanksgiving visit to U.S. troops on Thursday. While there, the businessman-turned-politician made it known that peace talks with the Taliban have restarted. Donald reportedly arrived at Bagram Airfield in Afghanistan around 8:30 p.m. local time. The President of the United States spent more than 2 hours in the military base where he dined with the U.S. troops. After enjoying a turkey, Donald was also seen posing for photos, delivered a short speech, and met with Afghan President Ashraf Ghani. The news publication, however, reported that Melania Trump was not seen during President Donald Trump's unannounced visit to troops. It remains unclear why Melania was a no-show at the time. However, the First Lady of the United States took to social media to wish her supporters a happy Thanksgiving. May you all have a blessed Thanksgiving, enjoy time with your family and friends. To those in our military who are serving overseas, you are in our thoughts and prayers. Our nation is thankful for all you do. Hashtag Happy Thanksgiving, Melania wrote on Twitter. Melania Trump's absence also reignited speculations that she and President Donald Trump are on the brink of a divorce. Split reports first surfaced after NBC4 reported that Melania is more alive when her better half is out of the Trump Tower. One can't help but notice how much more animated and expressive Melania Trump is when she is on her own, a certain Carl Anthony claimed. It's a chance for her to shine, he went on. Michael Wolff, on his Fire and Fury Inside the Trump White House book, claimed that Melania Trump and the president live separate lives behind closed doors. He even said Donald considers Melania as his trophy wife and they allegedly never slept together. However, both Melania Trump and Donald Trump denied Michael's claims. The couple has also made it clear that their marriage is going great despite the endless reports saying that they are likely to split. Thank you so much for joining us and see you next time. Bye!
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.